What makes a hygienic sensor different? You can see a few differences straight away. A standard sensor has a threaded body and a hygienic sensor has a smooth body. This makes it more suitable for food and pharmaceutical applications because contaminants can't build up, and they're also high pressure and temperature rated and chemical resistant for washdown applications.